Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we are going to be doing the laughing challenge. How this works is we are going to, someone else behind the camera is going to be telling us a joke or show us a meme, and whoever laughs first loses. We have rounds and the last person standing just wins, I guess. So today, actually, we do have a special guest with us. We have Abby. Her two sisters, Grace and Bella, will also join us later on once we get started. So let's get on to the video. Lily versus Abby. I've got a list of jokes here that I'm going to use. All right. Why did 2 4s skip dinner?
Because they were late.
No. Because they already ate. All right. What do you call an elephant that doesn't matter?
Weightless.
And irrelevant.
My grandma.
All right, Lily laughed.
Wait, no, I forgot.
No, Lily,
I forgot that I couldn't laugh.
Lily,
wait, I forgot.
Lily lost. Abby stays. Here, losers over there. Lily, go. Move.
Okay. I forgot.
Lily, come on. Move.
I will bite you if you don't move.
All right.
Don't I stay? Ow! You sat on my lap. What are you
scroll to the next one.
You just scroll down. No,
why do bees have sticky hair?
Because of honey, bro.
They use honeycombs.
Duh. That was the dumbest joke.
Yeah, that was the worst joke I've ever heard.
Anyone who's ever been in science class, right? Like, knows.
Okay. Knock, knock. The door.
That was a laugh! That was a laugh. That was a laugh. Let's go. I win. So you're Bella.
Yeah, get off my tablet.
Yay!
Stop watching.
Let's go. I simply just tap her with my left leg and she goes.
Bella. Bella.
What?
You have blue dye on your
eyebrow. You have blue dye on your whole her hand.
Ew.
What do you get when you cross a rabbit with a shellfish?
You.
An oyster bunny.
It's stupid.
Did you hear about the rancher who had 97 cows in his field? He rounded them up, he had 100.
Alright, that was only bad because you paused for a second.
How do they keep the basketball over no cool?
Cool.
They fill it with fans!
Ba-dum-bum.
My gosh.
These are so bad. What kind of dog does a doo-doo? A labracadabra da boodoo.
What? That's not a laugh, that's a smile.
You know I made that joke up, right?
I guess so, because it was so ridiculous. Yeah. Me coming from
so weird.
Okay, what do you call a line of rabbits jumping backwards?
Rabbit.
Yeah, a rabbit.
A receding hairline.
Wow. She goes.
Dang, Lily's not a comedian.
Abby, come here.
Wait,
Abby's gonna try
I'm
now.
Never gonna be.
Why was the carpet so assaulting to the car?
Why?
Because it was a carpet.
It's really bad. Lonnie, upgrade your joke meter.
Say what?
Oh.
I think a few people here will get this.
What did the triangle feel sorry for this?
It was a cute.
Because it's pointless. I feel like a few people here would know what it means to be
pointless. I think the only person who's finding this interesting right now is Abby.
Why did we just see Lily's thighs? Dude, obviously a serial killer because Lily's like banging the window.
Tank.
You're welcome.
So we decided to try Abby's whatever memes,
Abby's
I guess.
Abby's memes.
Come on, man.
I don't think the camera can see the memes. There must be some way out of here.
Well, it's so disappointed in me.
Okay, let's not do memes.
Clearly we can't do memes. So we're gonna move on to actually showing you guys videos of memes on YouTube. So let me pull that up real quick. Since they can't find any good memes or anything to make us laugh, they're just gonna try to make us laugh without touching us. You cannot touch us though.
Aw, man, why would I wanna touch you?
You can smile, but any noise that comes out of your mouth, girl, you're out.
Oh! Oh my god.
Y'all.
There must be some way out of here.
Remember, they can't touch us. We can smile. And
you
just
smile.
Snot
your butt. You laughed?
How cool. I won. Let's go.
It's because I was trying to say, did you just snot your butt?
There must be some way out of here.
Get some hand sanitizer. She like snotted on your hand. Go wash your hands.
I think I won that round.
Lonnie was just unmoving me.